You did take an early timeout, though. What did you see that made you want to call that early timeout?
It's just me. Whenever we don't jump out on a team quick, I know that it's going to probably be a possession night. So I had to, you know, instead of the full court press, we went back into the possession and tightened up basically the first game plan that we went with the first time we played them around. How proud of you were your team? How proud of you and your team's defensive effort, especially in the fourth quarter? Very proud of them. Rakayla Simpson stepped up big time, and she pretty much took number 22 out of the game, which, you know, allowed our bigs to get more opportunities on the boards, and we kind of was able to control the pace of the game from there one at a time. So I was very proud of the Rakayla Simpson, along with the other defenders. Yeah, Nadira Stevens, she pulled out, I think, 22 rebounds tonight, something like that, 21 or whatever it was. At the end of the night, you know, she did an exceptional job, basically.